A man known for building neighborhoods and real estate parks in the Lowcountry has passed away. 89-year-old Joe Griffith, known as Big Joe or Papa Joe to friends and family, created the family-run business Joe Griffith Incorporated back in 1957. After graduating from Bishop England High School in 1946, he went into the military, then the banking industry, before moving back home to Charleston and starting the real estate business. On Facebook, his son Joseph said he was his mentor and rock, but his dad is now with the love of his life, Betty. A health update for you right now. The Department of Health and Environment.